On Thanksgiving is just a week from today. It means a lot of charitable organizations are stepping up their efforts to help people who need some help this time of year. Local 12's Adam Clements is live this morning from Christ Temple Baptist Church in Walnut Hills on why the City Gospel Mission needs some extra help this year. Good morning, Adam.
Good morning, Sheila. Well, these are all the things you're accustomed to seeing getting ready for a Thanksgiving meal. You've got your yams, your corn, your greens, green beans, mashed potatoes, and then your onions, gravy, carrot cake, everything. And you see, you look at this and you think, wow, that's a lot of food. But guess what? It is not enough. The folks here still very much need your help. Pastor Mingo trying to escape me over here, getting everything ready here for the church and for this drive that goes to help so many people. It's important that people get out and donate because you guys need it.
Definitely need it. The holidays are fast approaching. The free store is able to serve quite a few. But there's always some to slip through the cracks.
And that's where you guys come in. You help the rest.
Yes, we've partnered with the City Gospel Mission, and we hope to be able to feed 1,200 families.
Wow, that's a lot. And that's a big difference in this community when you have so many unfortunate families. What can people do? What do you need? What can people bring?
We need everything. Everything. Canned goods, non-perishables, turkeys, hams. Potatoes, onions, the whole nine yards, so we'll be able to provide them, you know, with a complete Thanksgiving dinner. And some of the things that they get will even go beyond Thanksgiving. They tied them over to the beginning of the month.
So it really goes a long way, and your donations will go a very long way. Tis the season to be giving. Get down here and give today. For now, we'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right, good deal, Adam. Thank you. Now, if you want to drop off any items to help out those local churches through City Gospel Mission, all you have to do is go down to Walnut Hills. The church is on 3060 Durrell Drive.